What's up, you two? You know what I'm fucking saying? It's your boy Jay, and I'm back with another fucking video.
Prices going up. Woo! Prices. Right. Bad, I slide. Prices going up.
Hold on.
Prices. Yeah. What's the price? Yeah. What's the price? Prices going up. Prices.
Hold on.
Price. Going up. Yeah. I slide.
Excuse me.
Going up.
Hold on.
Woo.
So, what's up, y'all? Long time no see. It's been a while since I've been in front of a camera doing a video like this. This first video that I'm posting should be my first. I promise you, it should be my first. But it's a vlog. It's a Dallas vlog. No, it's not a Dallas vlog. It's a Los Angeles, California vlog. I went to Cali last year with some friends of mine. Very nice experience. It's just a vlog. I'm gonna have some more shit, you know, coming in the next couple, you know, days, last weeks, last months, or whatever. I'm making a little comeback. I want to, you know, do YouTube a little bit more. I have a lot to say. Like, I have a lot of opinions on a lot of topics, and, you know, I would like to get those out, or, you know, I don't like holding shit in, you know. Fuck all that shit. Hope y'all enjoyed this video, man. Hope y'all enjoyed this vlog. Y'all know I don't really do vlogs a lot, but I am about to travel a lot, so hopefully y'all will get to see a lot of those traveling vlogs that I'm about to do. I want to go to Baltimore. I want to go to Hollywood. I want to go to New York really bad. Y'all get to see all that. It's really good to see y'all, man, for real, real shit. Y'all gonna have some more videos coming in the next couple days, but I really hope y'all enjoy this fucking video.
Mic check, whoa! Let me stop playing.
Mic check, one.
But, alright. We're gonna do a little mini vlog. I haven't been on YouTube, it's been a while. I had to get a whole lot of shit, fucking, you know, situating and shit like that, but we back. Guess where the fuck we at? Well, yeah, Terry.
Cali like a bitch.
No, I do. Where we at, Tori?
Los Angeles, baby.
Where we at, Chris?
We at Los Angeles.
Come on, man. We in Los Angeles. Waiting on Jay. Getting a little rental car, you know what I'm saying? Stop playing with us, you know what I'm saying? I haven't vlogged in a while, so this is going to be a little weird for me. Not weird, but you know what I'm saying? I just ain't did it in a while. I got to get used back to the editing and shit like that. Good to see y'all motherfuckers back, man. But we in Cali. I wish I would have recorded the rest of it, but we in fucking Cali. Never been to Cali. I don't think any of us has been to Cali before. He ain't never been on the plane before. We just up. We here for Terry's birthday, you know what I'm saying? Happy birthday.
Come on,
man. Come on, man. Come on, man. We living it up out here. Finally get a little fucking vacation.
Stay tuned. We're going to hit New York for this man's birthday.
Oh, yeah.
New Year's, New York.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. But I'm going to check on y'all later, man.
What it is, we doing it big with the kid today, Josh with the waves, with the motherfucking fade.
Yeah!
Fact, any bitch that feel played, you can get dazed. You see her, she gonna lose you.
You know I ain't the one that's gonna lose you.
Oh!
Nigga,
just
turn the camera.
And you know that nigga Chris over there,
he gonna choose you.
Oh.
You see that boy in the red, he
gonna
fool you.
Oh. Then we all gonna fucking booze and stupid ass. But yeah, I literally just turned on the camera, y'all. This my fucking people. Made it to the fucking hotel. We in Los Angeles, y'all. Fucking LA.
LA.
That's what.
What the bitches who wanna play.
But yeah, man. Louisiana, fuck LA.
Facts.
We in Baton Rouge.
We brought that Rouge.
We in Baton Rouge at the Hilton. Fuck you, man.
They ain't never seen this dude, baby. Yeah, this is the exclusive baby.
All right, so how many weed stores we finna stop at?
Shit, about 34.
Shit, that's a 34
line. 3 or 4.
We'll see y'all niggas later, man. Y'all already know what the deal is, man. I came to Cali for fucking one thing. That's to smoke some motherfucking good ass fucking weed.
He said one thing. I ain't gonna say what it's two. It's weed or something else.
Yeah, I do. Yeah.
Slap
him
in this shit, ain't nothing down there anyway.
Well, stop playing with me. I got the third leg.
That's a trend. I'm
I did come down here for one thing. I've never really been to Cali before. This is my first time. And the craziest thing about it, I've been just about everywhere else when I was like in my teenagers and stuff like that. I done been to DC, Atlanta, Dallas, Houston. I took a whole trip to Africa. That's where most of those things had took place, but this is my first time in Cali. I've always wanted to come to Cali and just to be able to come to Los Angeles. You know what I'm saying? That's fucking lit. Like, I feel like I'm in my fucking element right now. Like, I feel good as fuck. It feels good as fuck out here. Like, it really does feel good as hell. But, yeah, we in Staples. Well, we right by Staples. Staples is right there. This is our hotel right here. So we just fucking living it out, man. Like we are taking all the blessings that God gave us and just blessing ourselves. You know what I'm saying? And I think that's really what life is all about. You know what I'm saying? Just living fucking life, to the fullest. That's what we're doing right now. But as y'all can see, it's like 8 o'clock, 9 o'clock. You know what I'm saying? Today's Thursday. It's the first day we got here. We leave Sunday night. So, a whole lot of fucking vlog to go, y'all. A whole lot. I'm gonna be vlogging just about the whole time. I'm gonna try to record just about as much as I can, but no promises, you know what I'm saying? But,
oh, look at the dog. Look at the dog.
But, check y'all niggas later, man. Yo. This shit. We just kind of walked out, you know what I'm saying? Just taking a little morning smoke. I don't know, man. This shit's still kind of crazy to me. How you want me to move when I was already going over there? But yeah, we just out here, man. It's a good ass morning. I don't really know what all today consists of. I know we trying to go bowling. I know we trying to go to the mall. tomorrow's my boy Terry's birthday. You can go turn up for that shit. You know what I'm saying? Fit will be amazing. Fit will be raw. Let me tell y'all something, man. I do this shit.
That's how you program your mind right there, y'all.
You gonna program your mind by fucking falling on that bike, huh?
Fuck yourself up,
but you're falling
and
getting
mad. It ain't
never hurt. What up, y'all? We don't know where to target. You know what I'm saying? We got these little bikes.
Damn, I wish I had
a motherfucker. Anybody got a bike? Bike.
Nobody.
Chris over there.
Yeah.
Let's see. Yo, Chris, right up. We finna go to Target, you know what I'm saying? We out here.
For real.
Yeah.
Yeah. Shit tomorrow so I can take home with me. I'm trying to give me some shit to know. Just, you know, trying out all types of shit, you know what I'm saying? I don't want to get too much of fucking one thing if I not fucking, you know, like that bitch. And no refunds, nigga, stupid ass. So, dip and dab, you know what I'm saying? But tomorrow, it's over with. Bringing all that shit back. They gotta take my ass to the police station or something. All that shit I'm gonna fucking bring back. Oh my fucking goodness. Oh my god. Oh my god. It's some pressure out here, for real. Like, real talk. I wish that sign shut the fuck up, man. Like, damn. And that damn fucking series. Yeah, I'm fucking shot niggas later. Maybe a little bit after that. I don't even know. Just came from bowling. You know what I'm saying? Most important. That boy 25. Too far. My brother Terry right there. I'm excited for today. Because I got one of the rawest outfits I didn't ever put together. But that's for tomorrow. Well, later on in the day, I guess. Fucking safe. Fuck all that bullshit. Damn, man. We were trying to ride some scooters again today. Could not find fucking one. Fuck that shit. I'm tired. I'm so behind.
saying shit, man. What's up with y'all, man? So, as y'all know, today is Saturday, you know what I'm saying? I ain't been really doing too much vlogging. I tried, well, you know what I'm saying? But it's not over with, man. This shit just looks amazing, man. This is just a whole fucking vibe, bro. I almost just fucking slipped. This is a whole vibe, bro, like. Y'all don't understand how, like, amazing traveling is and just visiting all types of different cities and shit and just different foods and just different cultures, bro. It's wild. Like, it's just so many people in this world, so many shapes and sizes. It's wild to imagine, like, all types of minds and opinions. It's just... craziest thing in the world if you really want to fucking think about it. But, all types of food. Hold on. Staples Center right here. Chilla, from Baby Boy, you know what I'm saying? We just came from Lucy's. Some pretty nice food, man. Look at shit. But we are on the way back to our hotel. This is not too far since y'all just saw the Staples Center right here. Y'all know our hotel is not too far. This is amazing, bro. Like, I just feel like I'm supposed to be here. Like, I'm meant to be here. My element, you know what I'm saying? LA raised, you know what I'm saying? So I was born and raised there, you know what I'm saying? I'm just playing. Ooh, fucking hot dogs, man. Damn, bitch. Y'all making money out here with these hot dogs. I got about 8 different hot dog stands on one block. Selling the same shit. Got no fucking variety. Damn. Switch it up. Maybe I want a hamburger, taco, for steak. Like, damn, like, man.
They said, like, how they said it. They said that bitch repeatedly, like, not even no tongue twister.
Hold on.
You can say that a few times.
Hold on.
They said that bitch hold on.
I can't.
That must be part of their fucking training.
Shit, you gotta be.
You gotta say it.
Push that shit. Push that shit out. Hold on. Faster. Hold on. No, go. You out. You next. Hold on. It's too slow. You next. Hold on.
All right.
We're gonna put you on 7th Street. You go, alright, we can do alright. That nigga just sitting in the middle of the fucking road. That nigga just fucking sitting there. Oh, two playboy.
Pretty
fresh. Alright. My boy Terry got the same fucking car. Just sitting in the middle of the road. This is all we really been doing the whole trip. Chosen. Just laughed out. That's all you really can do when you really ain't come here to do a specific fucking thing, to be honest. You just came out here to just fucking vibe. Just find shit to do. Find nice ass places to eat. I ain't talking about no ratchet ass places, man. I'm talking about it. We ate some expensive ass fucking pizza. I'm talking about $25. $50. What the fuck I done? Some pieces? Yeah. Go to fuck a little Caesars. I ain't even see that shit out here. But one thing I can say, this weed is fucking amazing. And I gotta say that shit a couple times. I just have to. Like, shit, I was just on the phone with my girl or whatever, and I was telling her, like, man, this shit is just different. Like, it feels different. It smells different. It tastes different. It's different, man. It's just, Los Angeles is different. Like, the first day I fucking got here, man, we was just walking down this bitch. Bitch just go pull down her pants, straight up took a fucking piss, man. I'm talking about all on the fucking wall, pissing all on the fucking ground and shit. I got a little video of it. I was like, man, you fucking... I was like, man, bitch, you fucking trifling. Trifling. Same. Bro. Bro. Bro, y'all. As I was just telling that fucking story, bitch done popped a fucking squat and is taking a fucking piss. Y'all trifling. Look at all these people out here. Look at all these damn people out here. All these people out here. Y'all want piss. Man, let me turn the camera on. Oh, these people. Where the fuck y'all going? Oh, these people. Y'all want piss. I'm taking piss out here. Sad, man. Sad to see. Sad to see, man. I ain't see my nigga DDG out here. That's one person I really did want to fucking see. That's one of my niggas, man. But then we right by ESPN.
First things first, rest in peace, sucker fair. For real, you the only father that I ever knew. I get my bitch pregnant, I'ma be a better you. Prophecies that I made way back in the veil. For fear, listen, even back when we was broke, my team ill. Martin Luther King would have been on Dreamville. Talk to her, nigga. One time for my LA sisters, one time for my LA hoes. Lame niggas can't tell the difference. One time for a nigga who knows. Don't save her, she don't wanna be saved. Don't save her, she don't wanna be saved. Don't save her, she don't wanna be saved.
don't save her. She don't wanna be saved. No role models, and I'm here right now. No role models to speak of. Searching through my memory, I couldn't find one. Last night I was getting my feet rubbed by the baddest bitch. Not Trina, but I swear to God, this bitch will make you call your girl up and tell her, hey, what's good? Sorry, I'm never coming.
Boom. Big ass update. Hold on. I don't go lie. I don't know exactly where I left off at. Say Sunday night. Sunday night, we were supposed to leave 6 o'clock this evening. It is 12:13, something like that, a.m. And we ain't leaving no time soon.
To 8:20 in the fucking morning.
I believe what I had heard over the intercom or whatever was like, oh, dude, the co-pilot.
You picking up some bad bitches?
Got too many hours or something like that. And he had to get some sleep and all that. I'm like, what the fuck they got to do with the regular pilot? You can't get you another assistant pilot? I mean, but as y'all can see, we are, Chris calling me too, but we are on the way to our hotel that we got accommodated for or whatever. But this ain't it, man. Nigga tired. I'm supposed to be in Zachary, Louisiana right now as we speak, but I am not. Still in LA. So that will get a little bit more vlog footage today and tomorrow. I don't know where I stopped off at because I have not started editing at all yet. I just been really enjoying myself. So y'all will get it when y'all get it. But you know, yep.
My own and good by myself. I never needed no help. I needed you niggas, you wasn't right there. If you need me, little nigga, I'm still gonna be here. My vision was blurry and now I see clear. You wouldn't believe what I made in the year. Trading designer.